Okay guys, my last video of the day, and welcome back. EGTNS version 215 on Snapdragon 870 Poco F3. I will be testing 3 games: Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice, Sinking City, and Hyrule. I do not fight 30. Game loading, does it play? Not bad, it's loading.
Hello, who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others.
Well,
I never told you of the others.
That's it.
You hear them too.
The rest, black screen.
The tragedy.
Not yet for this game.
That's not quite true. Somehow.
I already tried loading from the save state. Also, black screen.
I think the darkness changed them. Just changed her.
But for sure, we almost there. Maybe on the next update, this game will be playable. Okay, next game. Sinking City. This is also a good game. RPG, third person, adventure. Detective trying to investigate a sunken city. Something mysterious. Something spooky. The game really not bad. The game mechanic. If you love adventure, this is the game for you. Not so much fighting, but a bit relaxed. Only the loading part that time. Maybe more than 5 minutes in loading. Wow, so long loading. Yes, now I came from here. Maybe a few updates, or you change the graphic driver, you can fix the glitch on the graphic, but overall the game not really stable the speed. That is dead. Who are you? What? Is that a ghost? Can't get through.
Take your belongings off my ship first.
Take my belongings. I got nothing here. My gun? A clue over here. I think. Hey, why I'm holding the gun like this? Can't take the gun. Can I pass through?
Take your belongings off my ship first.
See? Not yet, but almost there. Okay, next game. Hyrule. Warriors Definitive Edition. same setting also. Warriors or Zelda? Lock. Are you deaf? Come on, talk, talk.
Thank you.
What?
Thank you.
Well, how am I supposed to speed this game? There you go. Okay, that's it. Once again. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. And good night.